Hi, good morning everyone. Today is the 18th day of June 2021, and I have been neglecting a little bit on my videos for the simple reason that it's just been hectic. It's just been running around like a headless chicken, so you don't always know where you are and where you're going. And I don't know if everybody feels like this, but with all this COVID regulations and stages 1, 2, and 3 and wherever we are, we actually don't know what tomorrow is holding. In actual fact, we don't know what 10 minutes from now is holding for us, because everything changes rapidly. We in a place where we've never been in our lives. We don't know how to handle it, and I don't think the authorities know how to handle it, and I don't think we know how. Well, for me, it's one that don't know how to handle this. I wish it was just normal. Now, what's normal? Because for some people in their lives, being abused and punished and judged, that's normal. They wake up with being abused and being judged and being kicked and being thrown around. And other people wake up being praised and looked after and treated well and being royalty and just having a great time. So what's normal? I think for me, it's normal is just getting up, going to work, and when you're at work, serving clients and doing business and making a daily living so that you can have a weekend living. So yeah, if it returns to normal, for some of us, we'll be glad. Others maybe won't, because this COVID has brought around a lot of changes, a lot of differences, a lot of happenings for a lot of people. So for some people it's actually great, because they are making good business out of it, and for others, like some of us, it's not. So guys and girls, everyone out there, I wish you a wonderful day. Whether rain or shine, storm, make the best of it. Make every moment count, and you make sure that you are the change that you want to see in this world. Make sure about that. Remember to always say please, thank you, and you're welcome. But most of all, dress yourself with that smile. Remember, as I always say, the smile is internationally understood, and everyone can understand it. You don't need words. Have a wonderful day.